And he's come with a bottle, up, and he'll get in with it. Dibble clearly learning from the dirty tactics from earlier on. Not so much gravy wrestling, more damage on ice at the moment, but that's a great move there by Dibble. Taking the rugby sausage down. Doesn't sound quite right, that, but... I know, I've no idea what the rugby sausage is planning now.
Oh, no.
It's probably appropriate again for me to apologise for any displays of skin and flesh you may be not supposed to see.
Oh, yes.
Joe's got more crack up shot there than the Grand Canyon.
Oh! Woohoo!
I missed it.
I didn't.
And those organisers worried about me upsetting people. That was a tough call. That was a good first fight. And one of the winners of this is going through to the next round. So we'll go to the judges. We've got two blues and a red, which means that Verena is...